Yes, the Akashic Records. I just did level one to begin with, and it was like coming home.
I've studied the Akashic Records course with Louisa, and it was a very expansive experience. It changed the way I look at myself first. I've been through all three levels. Level one, where I get to read it for myself. Level two, where I get to read it within the group. And level three is where I reach out to other people and do read their energy as well.
And it was like nothing I'd ever felt before. And I'm going to get tearful because I'd spent nearly all of my life being completely disconnected. No, I had plenty of love to give everyone, but never had it for myself. And just finding and feeling that heart connection and that first level of Akashic Records was just, it was exponential, it really was. And then I wished I'd signed up for level two and three.
The shade of the color, like, you know, right down to the shade of what it is like that you love the most, those minute details. Also, I had other details come through, like, you know, what should be your business page colors, what is what should be the logo, what should the logo look like, and so many, like, you know, it feels nice to have someone up there know you so well.
I was very good at pushing my own needs and wants down and not recognizing that, pushing my own emotions down. So really being able to step into my own energy and my own power, if you like, and actually and feel okay with that in terms of stepping up and stepping out and shining my light and, you know, speaking my truth, and actually feeling ready and able to do that and to support others to do that. That's all been a big one for me, I think.
Yeah, I mean, level one, I just wasn't sure what to expect, and then it just blew me away. That connection, the way you deliver it, Louisa, is amazing.
Pain around my chest, which was going from front to back, and it was hurting me for some while, and it felt like, you know, like how a horseshoe is going around it, like it felt like that.
Yeah.
So I took it with a fellow consultant, and she was able to shift it very fast. And she takes you, like, you know, she directs you in a nice way, so that all these things come online, like you're going bing 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 in.
And I knew that you were the right person to help me achieve that. And if you're sitting on the fence, get off it on the right side and go for it, because you won't regret it. And it don't allow that fear to hold you back.
You know, I've worked with you before. I love working with you. So I knew it was the right thing for me. And I was straight in with level one, two and three, because I not only wanted to be able to use it for myself and my own deep healing, but also to share that gift with clients, because that feels like a real sacred privilege, I think. So yes, I would definitely say investigate it further if you think it's for you, and just go for it.